Christina, do you use Siri to ask any questions?
No, because she never understands me, and it's frustrating, yeah. And then sometimes I just want to throw my phone, so I avoid her.
Yeah, well, let's ask her a question right now, because allegedly she's against fake news. So ask her how she feels about fake news. Let's see what she says.
What do you feel about fake news?
I really couldn't say.
So Siri can't weigh in, but Apple is weighing in here in just a little bit. We're going to tell you the story about their war on fake news. Company heads want it gone. The time 6:22. We'll be back in a couple of minutes. Stay with us.